back with another tutorial. I recently posted a picture on Instagram and on my forums, and I got a lot of feedback on it, so I decided to do a tutorial on it, and here it is. So, this look is really simple. There's not too much going on with the eyes, and the face is pretty natural, has kind of a glow to it. But if you guys want to know how I got this look, then keep watching and I will see you in my next video. Bye loves! So I've already filled in my eyebrows with Anastasia Beverly Hills' Brow Wiz pencil. I'm just cleaning it up with some concealer by LA Girl in the color Toffee. Next, I'm applying an eyeshadow base by NYX in the color Neutral. Now I'm packing on a shadow that is close to my skin tone. This one is Chinchilla by Too Faced. I'm blending out the edges so that there are no harsh lines. To define my crease a little bit more, I am using Sienna from the Anastasia Lavish palette, and I'm going to make sure to blend that very well. And I'm also going to add a little bit to the outer V of my eye. Next, I'm lining my eyes with my L'Oreal Infallible Gel Liner. For this look, I'm doing a wing liner. In the picture, I didn't line my waterline, but I decided to do it for the video. For my face, I'm using Maybelline's BB Cream in Dark. This is an amazing product because it has great coverage, but it's not heavy like a foundation. Using the same LA Girl concealer, I'm going to highlight under my eyes, as well as the middle of my nose and the middle of my forehead, my Cupid's bow, and the center of my chin. You want to make sure to blend out your highlight very well because this is what is going to help give the natural look. To contour, I'm using MAC's Pro Conceal Concealer in the shade NC50, and I'm going to highlight contour my cheekbones, the sides of my nose, as well as the perimeter of my forehead. You also want to make sure to blend out your contours very well so that you have a more natural finish. Using MAC's Mineralize Skin Finish in the shade Medium Deep, I'm going to set the highlighted areas. To set the rest of my face, I'm going to use MAC's Dark Deep Mineralize Skin Finish. I absolutely love this product. And I'm just going to apply it all over my face.
To define my face a little bit more, I'm using Ben Nye's Translucent Face Powder in the shade Ebony. To add a little bit of color to my cheeks, I'm using Makeup Forever Scarlet Red Blush, and I'm gonna apply that to the apples of my cheeks as well as the temples of my head. And this is going to contribute to that natural glow. Now I'm just dusting some Wet n Wild bronzer on the highest point of my cheeks. For the lips, I applied Revlon's Mink Lipstick. It's a great natural color for dark skin tones. I also applied some lashes off camera, and that is all for this look, loves. I hope you guys enjoyed it. As always, the products are in the description bar below. See you guys next time. Bye, loves.